Hey guys, with me again Saiful, and you're watching Lens Unstoppable Channels. Let's get the video rolling. Guys, today is Sunday, 13th of August 2017, and now it's about 9:05 AM. So I'm going to Perth today. Alright guys, start from today onwards, my video gonna be a little bit different from my previous video. Definitely, yeah, you can hear me that I'm not vlogging in Malay anymore, guys. Start from today onwards, I'll be vlogging or talking in English language. How about that, huh? Why I want to do so? Because, you know, obviously guys, I want to spread out my channel, not only viewers in Malaysia. I can spread out my channel to the other country, especially Europe, you know. And while that, I want to show to all of them about our country, Malaysia, definitely. So guys, I want to know, what is your comment, what is your thought, and what is your suggestion? Am I gonna stay with my Malay language in vlogging? Should I stay with a new one, using English language as my daily vlog? So I want to know guys, I'm gonna stop this video for a while, it's about a few seconds. I want all of you to stop it, to drop the comment below, what is your thought, what is your comment about it? Am I gonna stay with the Malay language, or I'm gonna start with a new one, English language? So guys, I'm gonna stop the video right now, just a few seconds. Drop your comment below, I want to hear it from all of you guys. Okay, stop, drop your comment below now. Dah komen?
Bruh.
Aduh, gurau. Gurau guys, gurau. Tak mungkin lah saya nak vlogging dalam bahasa English kan. Sebab saya pun dah selalu hashtag motovlogger Malaysia. So semestinya saya akan bercakap dalam bahasa Melayu, iaitu bahasa ibunda kita. Alright. Okay guys, hari ini saya nak ke Perth di Kuala Kupu Baru. Just chilling around with the bikers. Diorang nak main corner hari ini. Hari ini saya tak akan main corner yang sebab beberapa faktor. Terutama sekali adalah tayar, saya belum tukar tayar lagi. Lagipun tadi baru pas hujan, jalan mungkin ada sedikit basah. Jadi whatever it is, kita jumpa korang kat sana nanti eh. Alright. A few inches later.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Alright guys, sekarang saya berada di Batang Kali. So depan kita ada Amir dan juga seorang rider dari Ulu Yam. So this is a Sunday morning ride ke Perth guys. Perth ni sebenarnya tempat dia menarik lah kan. Menarik sebab kota dia besar, and then dia punya suasana tu seronok sebab dia dam kan, kempangan. Kalau je lepak chill, nak ambil gambar kan, buat video, dokumentari semua kat sana, baik lah. Banyak lah rider-rider send buat dokumentari kat sana, bawa bike and so on. Dan kebanyakannya memang main cornering lah belah sana kan. Actually Perth ni saya dah lama sangat main kat sini, walaupun tak selalu. Tapi saya pernah main since saya pakai Kawasaki Ninja dulu, practice cornering dekat sana. Forgot to leave my chain bro. Terlang kabut sangat tadi nak jalan sampai lupa nak minyak garantai. Dang it. Whoa, steady bro. Steady go. No, why so hard for you to see? Everything I've done is for you and me. Ku disakiti, jangan menangis sayangku. Ini hanyalah InsyaAllah bulan depan kot boleh tukar tayar. Sekarang tayar dah botak habis lah. Actually saya bukan tak nak tukar, saya nak pakai habis sampai nampak benang. Saya nak tengok berapa mileage S20 Evo ni boleh dapat. So far dah 9,000. Adakah dia boleh menjejakkan ke 10,000? Nanti kita saksikan. And di bahagian depan pun botak juga, botak di bahagian sebelah kanan. Sebab main track day Sepang internal circuit sorry kan, banyak main kanan. So depan memang habis, belah kanan lah. So consider dua-dua tayar depan belakang dah out, memang kena tukar bro. Oh berkabus, sajuk dia lain macam tu. Sajuk segar kan. So kat depan ni salah seorang subscriber dan juga viewers hari ni dapat bertemu dengan dia. So dapat chilling sama-sama. Alright. Okay guys, kita akan meneruskan perjalanan lagi. Sekarang kita berada di dataran KKB. Saya baru sarapan tadi, menunggu mereka-mereka ni. So we are going now guys. Oh, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. All right, let's go. Jalan licin bro. So kita underway ke Pertak International Circuit PIC bro. Relax steady bro, steady jalan kampung ni. Relax steady bro, steady. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ya, saya dah botak tahap dewa ni, mengeliat-liat tu. Dang it. Actually hari ni cuaca tak berapa nak elok sangat sebenarnya untuk main cornering. Sebab dia hujan panas, hujan panas kan. Jadi nanti kita tengok je lah sama ada track kering ke atau basah. Just be careful guys. So kita cuba untuk memanaskan tayar. Tayar botak ni. Mengeliat bro. Dang. Mengeliat tayar. So guys, insyaAllah kalau tak ada aram lintang, bulan depan saya akan tukar tayar. Jadi nak tahu apa tayar apa saya pakai untuk next, kita tunggu aja nanti bro. Okay, kita telah memasuki jalan besar Pertak. So kalau nak gas on kat sini boleh gas on lah. Gave you too much, now I'm swallowed. Now I'm the fool while you're breaking rules. You do, and it hurts. As I bleed for you, cry for you. Oh, oh. Let me bleed. Okay, I will stop here, guys. So nanti siapa nak main corner boleh main lah. Dan saya hanya akan menonton sahaja. Tayar botak bro. Kita relax-relax aja bro.